prepare for this. Wait, this is from 4 days ago? Aww. Rob went there 4 days ago?
Hung, hung. Good night, pig. I stop as he wake up. No, he's fallen asleep. Hey. Now he's awake.
I'm gonna die. If I get to do this, this is the greatest day of my life. Okay. Is that the one he went? Is that the one I just got one from? Pigs hate being picked up for your information. Rob is live. You can ask him. I just DM'd him. Fun fact, the smallest breed of domesticated pigs still reaches 70 pounds at minimum as an adult. So these are all juveniles. Yes, I know. I know that like there's no such thing as like a teacup pig. That's not a real thing. Or I guess even the teacup pigs are still fairly large. Ikodesune is how you say good boy, good girl to an animal in Japanese, by the way. Thank you for telling me that. No, this one is far away. Rob had to bike for an hour to reach this one. The noise it made my soul cry. How did anyone find out they taste good? Yeah.
Hey, I was sleeping. I stopped as he wake up. No, he's fallen asleep. Hey.
There is one in...
Now he's awake.
There is one in Harajuku. Connor went to it.
We are currently in Harajuku, and today I get to do something rather pleasant, actually, for once, surprisingly. I'm going to a pig cafe. I have no idea why that's a thing, but I'm going to find out. And of course, this isn't my video idea. It's Kaho's idea, as always. Yay. Kaho, welcome once again.
Thank you.
Why are we here, Kaho?
They look adorable, come on. They look irresistible.
So, I guess, let's just go inside and find out what's going on.
Huh? Oh, I cannot wait. Touch them.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, konnichiwa.
I know that this is totally irrelevant to the video and doesn't matter at all, but they had a slipper dispenser, and I don't know why, but that's really cool.
I just got the Gundam vibe.
And the reason why there is a slipper dispenser to begin with is because you can't bring your dirty outside shoes in that might get the pigs sick, and just general cleanliness. And obviously due to the fact that you are petting animals, you have to wash your hands and then also sanitize.
Yeah, wash those hands, Kaho. Oh. Hygienic.
What's wrong with me?
I just want to touch the pigs already. Let me touch them.
And before going into the cafe, you obviously have to agree to all the cafe's rules. Very normal stuff, such as please don't take the drinks outside, the only accepted payment methods are cash, Visa, and MasterCard, and don't go to any countries with swine flu. Which, obviously, we've all been doing a lot of recently. The first 30 minutes cost about $10, and every 30 minutes afterwards costs about $5, and you have to buy a drink at least one time. And, of course, all the normal stuff that you have to do right now whenever you go anywhere, which is obviously get your temperature checked and put on your hazmat suit. Mine's pink.
Check this out.
And the cafe is themed quite nicely, and it looks like a nursery of sorts. I just realized that maybe I was raised in a barn for pigs. Moving on, this video is sponsored by Demon Waifu. Demon Waifu is a mobile simulation game in the style of anime. But before we play,
co-founder
of all things.
I really love animals, and owning a micro pig for myself was my longtime dream.
I asked them how they got a hold of micro pigs.
I was looking for where to buy micro pigs, and there was like no place to buy them.
It doesn't seem like a very common thing.
Yeah, true.
Amazon maybe?
So I was looking overseas and I found this small farm in Wales.
Wales gang represent Van Hinlad Van Hada.
Likes people.
Okay, I just want to see the pigs.
What do you think about a hedgehog?
Hedgehog?
Hedgehog, yeah.
I feel like hedgehogs aren't meant to be like pet animals, right? So I feel...
They eat... That's the craziest part is that like when you go to these places, you just like eat.
Throw it away.
So why
do I'm like, I'm too preoccupied with like petting the stuff to eat. They're always like, oh, you have to get food. You have to get a drink. I'm like, I don't give a fuck, bro. Just give me the drink. But like, I'm not going to drink it. I just want to feed the fucking pigs and I want to like, and I want to pet them. Order a pork bun and a big plate of bacon and just eat it while they watch. I mean, it's funny you say that because, like, pigs would eat it too. Like, pigs famously will eat other pigs. They don't give a fuck. They're pigs. Pigs will 100% eat other pigs. Oh my god, bro, that's crazy. That's crazy. That's like a deer. Look at him wagging his little fucking tail. I'm losing it. I'm fucking losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. Everyone in the fucking group chat wants to extend the trip, by the way. Like, literally everyone. I'm talking to them on the other side. And they're all, like, literally on board with extending the trip.
And boy, do they go in.
And the delicious meal that I've prepared for the pigs is sweet potato and carrots.
Oh, let's go, let's go.
Oh, my God.
Uncle Connor, Uncle Connor.
That I can... Oh, my God.
Why are you carrying my
left hand? That's very intense. That is, they are running at
me. Nothing here, nothing here. Don't worry about it. There's nothing on my left.
And it quickly turned into a fighting pit to see who could lick Kaho's hand the fastest. That is not a sentence I ever thought I would say out loud.
I'm still kind of stuck on this. We humans as a species have plenty of adorable, cuddleable, pickupable, adoptable puppies and kittens in our local animal shelters. Why the fascination with farm animals? We eat them just like Twitch eats our time of the top of the hour ad break. Fuck you. That's so good. Hey, okay. How you feeling, buddy? What's good? I don't know, because Here, you want a waffle? I also bought a bunch of sandwiches. There's fried chicken there, if you want some fried chicken. Yeah, I know. All right, get with the program. Get up.
All right,
wake up. We're in Japan, motherfucker. What do you mean you're hungover? Wake up. There's fried chicken right there. Eat it. Eat the fried chicken. Chicken and waffle time. Go, quick.
I'm like kid in the Scared Spit program that like wakes up and like...
There you go. Okay.
Dude, that hangover drink did not work.
Yeah, because you kept drinking probably. Like, you drank too much, most likely. It worked for me. It was fine. All right. Here's what's going on, okay? I already booked this a private room. I know you guys are going to go get your nails done or whatever. Unfortunately, the private room for the pig, the mini pig cafe, is at 2 p.m. You guys don't have to come to that if you don't want to. Yes, I'm going to a mini pig cafe today. I'm going to pet some goddamn mini pigs. They're not even mini pigs. They're just like baby teacup pigs. Anyway, so that's number one. Number two, I'm going to go to a capybara cafe as well. I'm going to pet a capybara. The capybara cafe also has a bunch of cats. So we knock two birds with one stone. We get the cats. What?
Get two birds stoned at once?
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what we're going to do. I'm going to fucking squash my beef with the cats. And I'm going to pet the fucking capybara as well. Here's the 3-minute ad break now, by the way, chat, at the top of the hour. If you no longer want to see those ads, all you need to do is subscribe. You can do that for $5 or for free with a Twitch Prime. By connecting your Amazon Prime account to your Twitch account, where you get one free Prime subscription a month. You can also get gifted a sub if you're lucky. Use the 3-minute ad break now. Okay. All right. Yes. Yes. I'm trying to do the Cappy. The Sykuno is down for everything that I'm doing, it seems like. Okay, Connor is busy. He's not going to do anything because he's fake and phony and hates capybaras, he told me in private. Yeah, that's right. I'm exposing him. So, Muscle Girl Bar, we unfortunately cannot do because the Muscle Girl Bar opens at 6 p.m. It's the worst time it's literally the worst time to fucking try and do that for stream. We would probably do it. If I were to do it, I'd probably vlog it. Okay. So, the reservation page, unfortunately, does not Google Translate. So, I don't know how the fuck to do that.
Do it on there.
No, it doesn't do it on there either. I have it.
You can right-click force a translation.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Go to the page. Oh, sorry. There.
No, this doesn't.
Oh. Highlight it, like... Yeah, and now right-click. No. All right, just kidding.
Yeah, it's not working.
Anyway.
What the fuck do I do about that? I guess I could Google Translate. That's crazy that they're so unintuitive. God damn it. Like, pisses me off.
Technology's not there yet.
Anyway, so.
I'm not doing any of these things. We have fun, though. Let's stay for another week.
Okay. You're a coward.
I don't have to say. I just have things I gotta do.
Yeah, cowardly things. What else? What else? What else? Okay, can you give me an egg sandwich? I bought a bunch of sandwiches. They're over there, by the way. I bought like a bunch of sandwiches, Red Bulls, coffee. Well, not coffee, but can you give me the yellow coffee?
The fire.
Yeah, like a bunch of fire coffee and a bunch of egg sandwiches.
Just the default egg sandwiches and like bread and egg. I just spread an egg.
I already did the mini pig cafe. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for the capybara. Yeah, just the egg one. Thank you. Sorry. The Capi Neko Cafe literally doesn't translate. It only translates this. But this part doesn't get translated. So what the fuck am I supposed to do with this information when I don't know what the fuck I'm looking at? Paste the link into the Google Translate website. What is Google Lens? I have the Google Translate, but it just like is not working. Anyway, click the translation extension. It's on the top right. I did that already. It's literally not working. Oh my God. Why don't people believe me? I have done this. It only translates the top. It doesn't translate the rest of the website. Google Lens uses your phone camera to scan translate on the fly. You'll see translated on your phone camera. Yeah, we've been using that a little bit. We're not, I mean, it's not even Google, but the phone. Wait, let me try it like this. Maybe I can fucking do it this way. Oh, great. It didn't translate anything. That's sick. Oh, please select the menu. All new capybara. All knees? What does that mean? Relaxing on the sofa? Please click on the date and time. Fuck. It's not working though. Look, see, it doesn't work. Like, it's not showing up. This is the OG one, and it's not showing up on Google Translate. This website is so unintuitive. Chat's in, you can translate the side in the bottom left. Oh my God. Dude, it's not working. Your Riz Gaming? What is this? Sin City was
a maybe. Watch him. Watch his face. Look at him. Watch him start to blush and watch him look it down. Look at him. Look at him. Angels like
you. Bro, this dude is.
Look at him. Yo, first of all. Yo, Hazan. Stop fighting it. You know what I'm saying? I know we enemies for the next week. Because the streamer awards and shit. And I know I'm fighting an uphill battle. But you know, I think the Riz is working on your chat too. Look at the comments. Look at the chat. Watch out, my boy. Playing my clips on your stream. I might fuck around.
That's what I'm saying. I can't be playing his. I'm not playing his clips anymore.
Riz them up, my boy. Might get a few votes out there. Danny. You know what I'm saying?
Well, you know it. Well, you know it. Well, you know it.
It's fucked up. Guys, stop writing flirt. Stop putting flirt in the chat. Stop. It's working.
You're in.
Just learn Japanese real quick. Yeah, I think I should do that instead. You're right. So my plan today is to go to the shrine, to actually go to the Meiji Shrine, see one of these fucking shrines, you know what I mean? And then see it with my own two eyes, and then at least go to the Mini Pig Cafe, and then, you know, dive head first into one of these cat cafes that is out there, hopefully. Okay? So it's going to be Harajuku round two. He taking your boys while you off gallivanting. He taking your boys while you're off gallivanting in Japan. Yes, that's true. Oh, it's full. Oh, the capybaras are full. It's full house today. Wait, what? Wait, no, it's not. No, it's perfect. What the fuck? Oh, it says outside the reservation acceptance period. Wait, why? Oh, I shouldn't be doing this on fucking stream, dude. Everyone is literally... I think people are probably going to spam it now. That was dumb of me to do this on stream. Yeah. You can just call. Yeah, well. I don't know how to call them and talk to them. Because most of these places don't speak English at all. The Kami Cafe has cats, though, to be fair. Might as well walk in because you don't know how long you're going to take it. E-spot. Yeah, I might try it. Hassan, click the Thursday session. Yes, because this computer is on. This computer thinks it's Thursday right now. It's actually Friday in Japan, but it's Thursday in America, and it's Thursday on this computer, so that's what's going on. The computer thinks it's Thursday.